Hey ladies, it's Diane from Inspiranza, and I just want to take a moment. I'm going to introduce you to Lauren. This is Lauren. She's one of our jewelry designers here at Inspiranza, and she's going to talk to you today about layering jewelry. So I'm going to step out and let her take over. So take it away, Lauren.
All right. Thank you so much, Diane.
All right, today I wanted to talk about layering pieces. I've got a few favorite staple pieces that I just wanted to fill you in, a few tips and tricks that I also have. I'll start it off with my hammered paperclip necklace. This is one of my favorite pieces to layer because it's so bold and it's got so much detail to it. So one of my tricks is I stagger my lengths. So you can totally wear, you know, two of the same length necklaces. There's nothing wrong with that, but you will find that they will tend to twirl around each other in the back and kind of get a little tangled up. So what I do is I will stagger my lengths. So I've got a 14-inch paperclip necklace. Side note, little trick that I do with my hammered paperclip, because it's got such big lengths, if you want to wear it more of a choker style, you can just attach it to the tighter length. So this one is 14 and then the next link. So I've got this one, so very short, bold, and then I've got a new piece. So this is the beautifully broken necklace. It's a beautiful little CZ teardrop. So I think it's that perfect little add of sparkle when you're layering necklaces. And then for my last one, I've got the Thy Will Be Done necklace. So this one is a 20 inch, this one is a 16 inch. So I've got them layered, and this one's a little longer, so it's a little more bold, but you can layer necklaces however you like, however many you like. I love layering necklaces because I'm just that type of person that if I can wear as many as I can, I will do it because I love the pieces so much. So I keep usually two to three necklaces at a time, but you can do however many you like. I just wanted to show you guys a little bit of this. Like this video if you want me to do more videos. I'm thinking about doing maybe layering bracelets because I'm a big layerer, but also wanted to say we're gonna try and do some more minimalist pieces. Never fear to my sweet original Inspiranza ladies that like their more chunky, original, traditional Inspiranza jewelry. That's not going anywhere. Don't you worry. We're just adding to our collection of possibly a minimalist line. So just bringing in a little more trends. So no worry at all. But thanks so much for watching. Enjoyed. Like this video and subscribe.